Cigarettes in tiny liquor bottles, just what you expect inside her new Balenciaga. Viral mess turned dreams into an empire, self-made success. Now she works in Rockefeller.